Hi everyone, this is Akshada. It's actually been 1.5 years now since I came here in Canada. My journey started right from with IDP. So I was searching for colleges on Google, but IDP has this education fair, which is very beneficial for the students because, you know, searching colleges on Google and meeting college staff in person was actually really different for me. So I would like to give a huge shout out to IDP, and along with that also my counselor who was with me through this entire process, right from choosing the colleges. Yeah, she actually gave me a list of colleges that would be actually better for my field, and then applying for medicals, applying for visas, and then booking VFS appointments. She helped me through it. Yeah, so after I came here in Canada, for my first year I went to Georgetown College, and for my second year I went to Humber College, which are one of the best colleges here in Ontario. And it was all because of IDP, my counselor, and my efforts that they helped me with the application process and to also form a proper SOP. Now it's been almost 2 years, and now I have completed my education and I'm already working in one of the companies here in Canada. So if you're choosing IDP to come here in Canada and for your education, it's the best decision for you guys, and all the best to you. Bye.